Another false police report case, this one in York County. Deputies say a manager who claimed someone robbed her fast food restaurant actually took the money. Pamela Solomon claimed two men robbed the Hardee's on George Washington Highway on September 13th. She claims the suspects forced her to open the safe, and then the men ran out with cash. Detectives say Solomon lied about that crime. They charged her with filing a false police report and embezzlement.